I want to go to Europe about to continue my study and also continue my dream. I am player basketball or football.
It is really frustrating for the people to be waiting. Mine is a very strong appeal to all those concerned, the Greek asylum institution and especially the European member states that generously are participating in this program, which is good. We need to expand it and we need to accelerate it.